I ain't know my daddy, but I'm sure I shot out of his dick ready. Just
redeemed outrageous. Jedi of color came first.
Emotes, yeah. Yep, there's a reason why my channel's so special. Good morning, Charles guys. Shut up about Charles the Fourth. Congratulations, Jedi of Color, on coming first, and for a six, coming in second there. Thank you. Johnny, you gotta work on that mayo. I'm sorry that you're having such an unfortunate morning. Good afternoon. As you guys can tell, I'm late, therefore I ate breakfast this morning. I have also updated my throne wish list because I know there was a bunch of people asking me to, so I did some of that. But I have not made a Jex or a Jiggle command. So I'm catching up, but I'm still behind. I don't know why everything... My glasses are... cleaner than clean, but everything seems like foggy. Maybe I'm just too hot. Maybe I'm too steamy. I'm steaming up my glasses. Afternoon, Raj. Better late than pregnant? Exactly. Better late than too early. Because if you're too early, then you're sitting around like a fool anyways. Kingdom come in your pants. That's what I'm on to today. So just to give everyone a little refresher, because I have played this game a little bit last night. So I play as a character called Henry. He's in like a residing building, or a town, village, whatever you want to call it, that got attacked by a whole bunch of humans, and we live in Bovaria. I think we're Bovarian. A king got overthrown, and that's why everything's getting attacked. And I was like, oh, yeah, throwing poop. I didn't throw the poop. It asked me to throw the poop, and I said, no, I will not throw no caca. And then I still got the lecture from my father because he was like, I heard that those friends of yours threw poop at a building. And I was like, but I didn't. And I got full on fucking lecture. And I was like, I didn't even throw the shit. So, yeah, my village got attacked. My parents got brutally murdered and they got stabby-stabbied. I got a dog. I saved this girl who was gonna get R-worded. But I was like, I'm gonna hit that later. So, yeah, you guys are all caught up. You're caught up with the story. Combat is difficult because your health is that of a worm, but there's the dog. I think the combat is so far fairly straightforward. But the lockpicking. Oh my god, the lockpicking. I can confirm, absolutely throw the caca. Did you also get the lecture? Because I was like, why are you telling me about caca throwing? I didn't throw no caca. I got it. I think, I don't know how to access it, but I think even in my quest log, it was like one of my failed quests. Oh, it's not going to tell me the failed ones. Anyways. Oh, optional. Oh, key word here is you should pay him back for saving your life. Not you will pay him back. So maybe I'll just make a whole bunch of money and not pay this bitch. He wants a lot of money. He wants me to go rob a grave to pay him back for letting me reside in his comfy straw bed for 2 weeks while I was on death's door. Oh, optional. Get the deed to the miller. Oh, to the man's ring. I don't know. Grave robbing sounds way more fun than going and getting a deed. But I'll put a marker. Whoops. I can't put a marker because I need to get into the thing. Anyways, guys, I'm still learning. This game has a lot involved in it. Everything is skill and trying to upgrade your skills and oh my god. Yeah, so this is it's a very involved game. And I have to do a cheater way. Oh, I didn't even see that. 40 stream streak. Thank you, mama. Thank you, thank you. I got all caught up telling the tale of my parents' death. What was I gonna say? Shit, I forget what I was gonna say. yeah. Lockpicking fucking sucks in this. It's Skyrim for straight people. Oh my god. there's a lot involved in this game. Oh, I have a cheater way of saving because in order to save, you either have to buy a $100 potion, which I'm not gonna fucking do because I'm stingy as fuck with my money. And it's also really hard to come across money so far. But since I have a next-gen console, I like to do this little hack here. So here it's like, you got no save your snaps. You can't save. The only way to get this is $100 for a potion, or you go foraging and you get wine and you get, I don't know, gooseberries or something, and you have to do alchemy and you have to make your potions, which I think is even more time consuming. And through all of that exploring, you can at any point in time get chopped down by bandits on the road because you're a little weak runt in the beginning of this game. So what I do is I like to exit my game because I got the next gen console, so these scenes usually go by fairly quickly. And then I like to go back into the game, and that's how I save. So, you guys will have to see a lot of this loading screen because, yeah, there's a lot of decisions that affect a lot of things. Who would have guessed? She's fine as hell. Yeah, Teresa is fine as fuck. Except she always has dirt on her face. I don't know why she can't have a bath. The lockpicking absolutely sucks. Yeah, I just kind of, thank you for the lurk six. I just kind of like, really drag my way through it. I'm like, ah. Hey! Well, that's because I don't stream on the weekends. I stream all weekdays. I cannot stream all weekdays and weekends. That's insanity. Thank you for the 2 months, Subby Sid. But I'm glad that you're back here. I know, it sucks. I wish I could spend 7 days a week gaming as well. Says my bank account. That's who. Says the dust and the dirty dishes that collect in the sink, and it says the car that still hasn't been worked on that needs to get worked on. There's other things that need to get done. I'll do your dishes, Jack. Well, thank you. Look, if Johnny flies over here from Ireland to do my dishes, then maybe, just maybe, I'll stream 7 days a week. Thank you. I appreciate it. I'm almost certain there's a setting to simplify lockpicking. There is. There is, and I'm kind of thinking of turning it on. I wanted to see how hard it was, but now that I know that it is rock hard, that it is solid, I'm going to simplify it. You're about to see me do that right now. Simplify lockpicking. Simplified. Thank you. Confirm. I don't need to... Oh, and the lockpicks cost like $15 for one lockpick, which you will guarantee break within 10 seconds. I'll wear a maid outfit too. Wow. I'm getting a bargain. Hi, Teresa.
Well, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Oh. What the hell is that symbol?
What actually happened to you in Scalix? I mean, during the
attack. I like
your
offer, Johnny. I do like it.
It's a long story. Not a very cheerful one. Are you sure you want to hear it now?
I wouldn't have asked if I didn't.
I do.
All right, then.
So I got, like, zero...
It was a day like any other.
Oh shit. Oh, this is a DLC. Oh, that's what that symbol was. Oh dear. Uh-oh. Okay, well, you guys are going to see how my village got burnt down, but from a different perspective. So, that's cool. I'm starting off the game right.
I awoke at first light before the others.
Get your rumpa dump out of my face. Ah, the birds are singing. I'm like a Disney princess.
The first rays of sunshine quickly drive away the nighttime cold. Hello, you. Come here. And the breeze carries the scent of dew-covered grass and the bloom of spring.
Not
I wanted to get my jaws done before the rest of the house.
Look at all the
up.
Mud and the feces and the human caca and pee that are up upon my walls. Purpose. From the drunkards of last night. Alright, well, I did not.
Right?
Mean to start this side quest here, mainly because I still don't know what the fuck I'm doing in this game, but onward! We will complete this DLC. I don't know how long it will be. What? I have to upgrade her too? No, guys. Wow, she has a higher drinking level than I do. She's a motherfucking houndmaster? Jesus Christ. No wonder she scared off all those bad guys. You have a cute doggy, and everyone is nicer to you. Okay. Nice, nice. I like it. Shit. Alright, well, I made a boo-boo. I could reload the game, but, fuck it. We'll see where this goes. Sense of smell. Oh, cause the dog? Yeah. Not because my character stinks. Weed the garden, get the chicken feed, look in the pantry. Feed Tinker. Who the fuck's Tinker? Are you Tinker? Ah, yes you are. Just drinking out of these muddy pots. Oh god. What a time to be alive in the 1400s. Disgusting.
I must bring Tinker a piece of meat. That'll be a nice treat.
I'm sure it would be, but... And... Forgive me, fair maiden, but... Ah, there we go. Piece of meat? Part of me wants to, like, I want to steal everything. And it's very hard not to steal everything and to fight that urge. This is a simulation game. If you want to simulate yourself being absolutely beat up and demolished in the 1400s, then yes, it is.
There's no point in waking anyone before I've got my chores done.
Sure there is. Because maybe they can tell me what I'm supposed to be doing. Tinker! Oh, shit. Tinker. Does this work? Hey! Alright. Hello, Tinker.
That's a good boy. That's my boy.
Wait, did her dog die then?
Look what I've got for you. You'll love this.
Okay. Oh, just drop that right on the ground there. I guess it's a dog, it doesn't care. Okay, so go and purchase chicken feed, I think is what that thing said. Except... Oh dear. Oh no. Oh, it's just in my shed. Long way to, you know, get to where I was going. Plus 12 charisma, I'll take some of that. Piece of a heifer. Unlurk, thank you. Thank you, thank you. I didn't do the DLC, didn't know you could get to play as Teresa. Hell yeah. Yeah, you get to play as Teresa and some other chick. Her name starts with a J. I don't know who it is. But I don't... I kind of want to look it up. A dog skin? Because I don't know how long or involved this DLC actually is. Because, like, if it's, like, 5 hours, then maybe I should be hoarding all of this shit. Or, like, maybe it transfers over? I don't know. Oh, fuck, it has save potions. Oh, dear. This might be involved. I did take a... Teresa! Yep. I don't know what I'm doing here. I took a screenshot where it told me the order that I should do the DLCs. Unlocks two quests, Teresa and Johanka. I suggest doing Teresa's story whenever you want. Sooner the better, I guess. But I guess you should play it when you're midway through the game. Pretty much a prologue, but in Teresa's eyes. Okay. Well, I'm playing it at the very beginning. My wife. I don't even know the other romance options. I've looked up absolutely nothing about this game other than what I should do. And every single thing that is what I should do is just like, play the game. Just play it and see what happens. And I'm like, oh, okay. There's also no fucking chicken feed in here, which is what I came here for. Get the chicken feed. There's no chicken feed. There is no chicken feed! It's apparently super, super duper long, Jax. What, the DLC? Like this right now is super duper duper long? Look at the compass. I am looking at the compass. The compass ain't telling me shit. Compass is telling me it's right here, which it is not, because I can't access those. Unless there's like an attic? No? There's my dog. No chicken feed there. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Yeah, I solved Dragon Age, so now I'm on to Kingdom Come Deliverance. Bard Potion. I mean, like, I'll steal all of this stuff from my family, no problem, but is that the chicken feed over there? Break my ankles. Not sure if I should have said anything or not, if you count that as a spoiler, but yeah, it's 12. Holy fuck, it's 12 hours? Yeah, it came, I think this game released in 2010. I remember watching my grandma play it. Or at least I remember seeing that she had the game. But, huh. The fuck am I, where? There ain't no chicken feed, you guys are full of shit. Okay, so maybe what I'll do is possibly if it didn't autosave, which I'm hoping it didn't. Oh, fuck, it did. 1235. Yeah. Oh, well, I'm stuck in it now. So. It's in the chest where the kitchen is. But unless it's, like, just pantry. No. I didn't see any pantry shit. Some apples. Open up, chest! Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, no, is correct. Follow B. I am following B. Oh! Oh, for fuck's sakes. Oh, this tiny little bag. All right. Thank you, guys. Thanks. Oh my god. This is going to be a grueling 12 hours. This is not going to be 12 hours. This is going to take me at least 17 to complete. I'm fucked. Hi, chickies.
Here, chicky, chicky, chicky. Here. Here you are, girls.
So it appears you are playing the first one, the second one. Yeah, the second one comes out February 12th. For fuck's sakes, are you daft? What's that? Chicken feed? Oh god, I still like I said, guys, I only played this for a couple hours. I kind of don't know what the fuck I'm doing, so you gotta bear with me. Weed the garden. Phenomenal. What else can I steal from people? Oh, fuck you, Zyback. I hope I can... I'm gonna teabag you. Screw you, stupid asshole. It's the reason why I almost got killed. Hello, watermelon. Let's see what this game is all about. It's about being a knight. Wait, trying to be a knight in the 1400s during, like, plague times. But 150 plus hour playthrough? Yep, that's what it probably will be. I have all the DLCs, so it will probably take me even longer. The vibes are immaculate in this game, though. I love it so far. It's like everything you kind of want from an RPG, or at least everything I want from an RPG. It has, like, you have to build on your skills. The way that you interact with people determines how other people are going to interact with you. Like, you can just pick and choose. If you want to be a fucking bad guy, you can be a bad guy. If you want to be a noble knight, you can be a noble knight. I really like it. Zyback. Worked on the second game. Want to have some spoilers? Ooh, I might. Playing a blacksmith's son? Yeah. Can you give me, like, I know nothing really. So I know a little bit about this game, but I know nothing about, like, oops, about the next game. Can you give me, like, little spoilers? Like, something, what's the thing that you're most excited about?
You are such a good girl.
Oh god. Oh no. Thank you, Ass Blaster. Yeah, you are an illiterate peasant when you start this game. There's no ifs, ands, or buts. Everyone kicks your ass. Maybe the last RPG
Ew,
I did was Scott.
I have boob butter.
Ew, boob butter? Ew, what is boob butter? The example, First Kingdom Come. 2 by 2 kilometers large. Okay, yeah. The second game has 2 maps. A 2 by 2 kilometer, and then a 3 by 3 kilometer. Holy shit! Wow, that's significantly bigger. That is huge, especially if you don't have a horse. Oh my god. Thank you, Philippines. Thank you for the follow. Thank you. Yeah, that's incredible. Guys, just so you know, right now, I've accidentally started a DLC. I'm playing as a female that I will be trying to woo in the game. I'll be trying to give her my kingdom come. And this is not my main character. I just have to play her for the next 12 to 15 hours until this DLC is over with. Because I didn't realize that that's what was happening. And this game has a very weird save system, so I'm committed to it now, because it overwrote my last exit save, so. Body type 2. Hello, Adrian. Yes, this is a new game series for me, although I'm very... Stop it! I'm very upset that I won't be able to play Kingdom Come 2 when it first releases, because it releases 2 days before Assassin's Creed Shadows releases. So, I will have to wait. Hopefully I'll be able to get it when it goes on sale, so that I'm not purchasing another game that's priced at $100+, but... Yeah, just, I've waited a long, 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 long time for Assassin's Creed, so that is what I will be playing. Hello, True Gamer.
The garden is looking how it should again.
You can play as a female knight because inclusivity shit. Wait, but is it still the 1400s? That doesn't make... There's no fucking female knights. Bavarian female knights in that time. What is this, Fable? Oh, she's fast as fuck. Henry doesn't walk this fast. Oh, maybe that's because Henry wears armor and she does not. A nightgown. Oh. Oh. All these things are not great. I'm gonna sell them. I'm gonna hold on to it and sell it. Put that away, madam. No, put your weapon away too. I don't need the town folk getting their panties all up in a bunch. Put away. Put all away. Torch 2. There we go. Jeez. Sorry, guys. I really am not familiar with the game controls yet. Did pegging exist in medieval times? Yes, but I believe they actually used their sword. Like, their legit sword. It was not a fun activity, I don't think. Oh!
Teresa?
Do you just call me Hellraiser? Assassin's Creed Shadow is gonna blow your socks off? Yeah, I hope so. I'm really betting on it. Like, environmental changes from spring to winter? Fucking amazing. So they're humans. It's like, it's... There's some sort of war that went on between, like, Bavaria and Germany and all sorts of... All those European countries that were in close distance to each other. So, humans are what we're currently fighting. If this would be developed in the U.S., there would be... Well, yeah, except I don't even think... When did they start taking female soldiers into the American and Canadian army? Like, I think Canadians, they had, like, I think, what is it, espionage soldiers in World War One and Two, but, like, not, like, frontline soldiers. That was something that happened in, what, 80s? Maybe? Maybe the 80s? Like Queen, Bohemian Rhapsody? Yes, exactly. This is the early 1400s. This is like, I think, 1402. Unlike the enjoyable pegging of today with soft silicone dildos, medieval pegging was often lethal. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, it was often something you were not going to survive from. Yes. Yeah, but So there's one-offs for everything. There's also bearded ladies that go into the circus. That doesn't mean that there's a whole bunch of ladies out there that have beards. Like, there's one-offs for everything in the world, but to have, like, legit frontline soldiers is... no. Like, to have... I understand why they would have done it in the second game for inclusivity's sake, but for realism's sake, no. You're not gonna have fucking female soldiers. Oh, it's in 1304. Oh, I thought it was 14. Oh, it is. Okay, it is 14. Yeah, but, and those are also strategists. Those aren't knights. Those aren't people who are swinging swords around. Those are people who are preemptively trying to win the battle. You know, like, they're, those aren't, and those are also, again, one-off cases. Yeah, but it's not realistic. That's like having, I don't know. It's just, this game is apparently very accurate. The history of it is supposed to be pretty accurate to what things happened, like how things happened back in that time. So to turn around and be like, hey, we're gonna do this because, meh, we feel like it, it kind of defeats that purpose. Bro can't be a samurai because he wasn't born in Japanese nobility. Yeah, but he also isn't a samurai. And I think they've made that pretty clear. I think he's, like a guard. Like, I think he's been trained under the samurai rules or whatever, but he isn't actually part of the samurai creed. So they've also already accounted for that. I've actually played this. From what I've played, it's fun. Yeah, I love it. I love it so far. I've only played, like, maybe 3 hours, but I like it. Hello, Jedi Master. How you doing? What you up to? How was your weekend? Hola. Bro, they eating dogs? Yes. Yes, they are. Apparently, they're eating them and skinning them. Johanka, my love. I have even seen Johanka. I think that's another romance option. I don't know. Hello, Daddy. Mrs. Streamer in combat? Oh, fuck. Actually, I'm not bad in combat. Lockpicking, I'm horrible at. Combat? I'm
okay. What do you need, Papa?
Papa! Go up and see the blacksmith. He made some nails for me. Here's some coin.
All right. Anything else while I'm at it?
No.
I solved it on Friday stream.
And before you go, wake
Samuel.
So
this is the next game.
The boy's still lying in bed and won't stir. He ought to follow your example and Stibor's. You two don't have to be pushed to work. Well, at least he's
still
better than
a good-for-nothing Bishik. Oh, this is great when the battle happens.
Bishik.
Oh, because this wretch. Is when he was like,
if it weren't
fine,
his father,
madam.
Rest his soul, I'd have thrown him out on his ear long ago.
Well, don't get too excited, Daddy. This is a grueling and long game. I would make lockpicking not as bad. Well, I did just change it to simplified instead of ordinary, because ordinary was... I was okay at it, but it's definitely not as
now,
great.
Now, Father, you shouldn't be so hard on Zbyshek.
Aw, shit.
You know he hasn't had an easy life.
But who has,
yes,
girl?
Jay.
That's no excuse
just started
for laziness.
Kingdom Come.
You could tell him to
and
get
fun
his
to
ass
watch?
To work,
oh.
Too.
Right. Is it? Okay. Nails, well, I hope you guys actually enjoy watching this, because I'm really excited to play this game.
I just
I've waited many years.
Oh, and Teresa, once you've done all your chores for the day, I've a little surprise for you.
Oh. Well, if you tell me now, it's not going to be a surprise. I teabagged Zybek. I teabagged the shit out of him as best as I could. I jumped up and down on his head, more like. Gotta run later. Thank you, Matt. Have fun. Are you playing as a woman? Yeah, this is a DLC that I accidentally started but can't undo because of the weird saving in this game. So I now need to commit the next 12 to 15 hours to this.
A surprise, Pa. Don't you want to tell me about it now?
But you guys get to...
Curiosity killed the cat. What kind of surprise would it be if I told you, girl?
Oh, all right.
You guys get to see the battle. So, that's good. Fuck's this? You shush your face, dog. Hello, Red Dragon. Wake up, bastard. Get up!
Sammy, get up. It's broad daylight, and the birds are singing.
Yeah, I'm a flat-chested maiden.
Have a bite to eat.
Look it, I can see right down.
All right, Ma. You don't have to treat me like a child. Looks like it'll be nice today, eh? Hmm. I could go to the pond fishing.
But you have to go to work.
No spoiler alert, I'm out.
But maybe I can slip off after
all right.
There'll be no slipping off. You know very well Nemoy has been complaining about you.
Oh, about dropping that pail on Tonda's head. It was an accident.
Not the first accident you've had, though, was it?
Well, there you go, then.
Should I?
If I leave early, nothing will happen to anyone. And you can cook the fish.
You know what I'm going to do?
You silly sod.
Saying
all
nothing.
All you can do in the pond is lie around. The only thing
I
catch is more trouble
think
from
I'm
the
going
master
to, if
finds
I have to
out.
Go into town, I'm going to
well,
take all those pelts.
Child,
I'm going to rob
you
this house.
Yourself,
sorry.
I'm
going to take all the things, my belongings in this house, and I'm going to sell them so that I have money. Because I don't know what's happening after. If this is a 12-hour long DLC, I best be prepared. Money is good. Yeah, money's always good. So here we go. I'll take this meat for my dog. I'll take all of this shit so that I can sell it. And eat it. Expensive as fuck. I know. This game, everything is very expensive. Take that. Whoa. Okay. What else can I steal from you, Faja? How hungry am I? Not that hungry. Okay, and then go back and go steal the doggy pelts and everything else. Get cheese? Yeah. Cheese is very expensive. We need that medieval breast enhancement potion. Yes, you must enhance. Okay, cowhide. Take it. Dog skins, sure. Take it all. Take it all and sell it. Sell it to the closest pawn shop I can get. Oh, not what I meant to do. This one. Fuck you, Zybek. Lucky I don't stab you. I do have an axe now. I guess I could stab him. Zybek! Fuck you, Zybek. Zibishk.
Pa says you're idle, and if you carry on like that, he'll throw you out.
Ah! Why would he do that? Then he'd be left only with Stibor, and Stibor's not going to break his back.
Having a nice
either.
Set of boobs would set you good in those times? Oh yeah, that's true. You'd have kings trying to woo you. That's all that it took was boobs. See, I was a level 3 with combat, and I tried intimidating him with my main character, and it didn't work out well, so. Stealing Never. It's borrowing with a low chance of returning. Yeah, yeah, I like that better. I like that way better. Did you fight this asshole in the tutorial? I wanted to, and then he was like, put him up, and I whipped my sword out, and he was like, your sword's too big! And I was like, dude, fucking come back here and get a beating. So he ran away. But I wish I did fight him, like, fist to fist. Like, Duke Nukem. He's a little bitch. Yeah, he is. Yeah, he is. Bite his wiener off. I wanted to send the dog after him. I whistled for the dog, and the dog was like, meh. And I'm like, all right, then. The only thing I'd wonder about is how you dress a knight with that kind of blessing. Well, you need to get custom breastplates. Just like, I think most of them are pretty standard, but probably the bigger chested fellers would get custom ones.
Listen,
made.
Listen, Sibyshek. Pa's not happy with you. And if he says you're idling, you'd better make a bit of effort. I'm only telling you for your own good. You wouldn't want to lose your job now, would you?
You lot are always going on about work as if it was a blessing from heaven. All right, all right. I'll get to work. Anything for a bit of peace.
That's more like it.
Hello.
You'll see it doesn't
What we
hurt.
Playing today? Kingdom Come Deliverance, but this is the DLC. So this is like the prologue to the game. Get out of here. Out my way. Okay, so I think I have to go this way. To get into town? No, this way.
Hey.
Someone just yelled, hey. Jump over. I got a PS5 Pro today. Ooh, shit. Congratulations. I hope it's awesome. Nice. I hope you have fun. That's it's always exciting when you get a new console. I remember when I got this one and I was very, very, very excited. Plus, like, the cut times on the loading screens are fantastic. Mm-mm-mm. Sorry, guys. I know this is not the best thing to sit through, but it saves me many monies and, you know, unfortunate circumstances where I'm unable to save and then I have to replay everything that you guys just watched because I died. So, this is the only way I can save at the moment. While Jack's in chat... Run, Kingdom Come, and see you around. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Have a good day, Raj. I never asked before, but are you Xbox? I'm on Xbox, but I usually play single-player games. It's not often I play multiplayers. Fuck the humans. What? Is that fighting, or is that... having a lady freak out, mental breakdown. What is this? Is that a Timmy's? Yes. I'm in Ontario. Yep, it is a Tim's. Happy Canadians. Boop.
How are you, Teresa?
Canadian Brotherhood.
What use is there in this day and age for such a...
Oh, I can sick my dog on people?
Such a know-it-all. All you're good for is sitting in a tavern with other know-it-alls, bemoaning your station. But devil a thing do you do about it. You can't do
Happy
it on
Canada's
job.
Day.
You have no use to life.
It's all of us Canadians.
Smell of manure.
While the likes of you
love
sleep
Canadians,
in it.
Eh?
And I studied so I wouldn't have to do such menial labor as you.
What you talking about, ooh? Who ooh are you talking about, eh? What is going on here? It was just supposed to be dialogue. Yeah, that's giving me pinwheel death.
What are you two quarreling about here, for the love of God?
This pipsqueak here claims studying is as hard a job as working in the stables.
I most certainly did not, because studying is, of course, much harder work than mucking out a bit of horse manure.
See? That's what I'm talking about. And yet, it's as
clear
as day.
Yeah, she is very pretty.
Hang on.
I can't wait to bed her.
That study is as hard as mucking out stables, if not harder.
A man who doesn't work with his hands is an idler and a good for nothing. Am I wrong?
I mean, I want to say you're both right.
I'd like to ask you a couple of questions before answering.
Big Jill and Sarnia? Oh. Oh dear. Penitentiary. What are you going on about, Daddy?
You're a scholar. What are you doing in Scalitz?
I'm on my way to Sassau with letters. This ingrate here is stabling my horse overnight before I continue my journey.
What does your work involve, student?
I'm no student, but a baccalaureus. Having completed the trivium of the Faculty of Liberal Arts in the University of Prague. Grammar, rhetoric, and dialectics are my work. While this yokel wouldn't be capable even of learning Latin. Father arranged that I will serve as a teacher in Gutenberg for 2 years before returning to the university to attend the quadrivium. To teach and be taught, that is real work.
Whew, that's a lot.
You serve Sir Radzik at the castle, don't you, Master Groom?
Aye, and Sir Radzik is very pleased with my work. I can be rightly proud of what I do, and I bring home a nice wage too. The children are fed, and the wife can buy herself a nice scarf from time to time. I'm satisfied with my lot.
Well, there you go. That's all you need. That's how you keep a woman happy, is let her go and buy a scarf.
What's so hard about your job, Master Groom?
That's real work. Not like this parasite here does. On my feet from dawn till dusk, feeding, mucking out, grooming. By evening, I'm dead on my feet. I'm doing something real, see? Something that makes sense. Horses are needed for work, for the lords, for riding out, even in times of war. And someone has to care for those horses. All this good for nothing can do is mouth off. But he'd never be able to do a real job.
Don't you? That's you have to do today. Both, though. You have to be able to write and read and do real work, right?
You're both right. But not one of you has a grain of sense. Work is work. Whether it's done with your hands or your heart.
Ah, rhetoric worthy of Socrates himself, and out of the mouth of a woman. I bow to you, good maiden. The professor's
the only
of
woman to say anything smart in this town.
Are you saying this good for nothing here, who has to beg for his beer at the tavern, is my equal? But to hell with it, I won't argue.
All right, thank you. Good insight. Good insight to the life of these people. Get them straight, woman. Alright, let's see. I don't know, I feel like this might be a better tutorial than...
Good day, Teresa.
Good day! I'm gonna sick my dog on you just for funsies.
Come right up, good people. Herbs for your kitchen, as well as health-giving decoctions.
Oh, you can give me a decoction. So, okay.
Come right up, good people. Herbs for your kitchen,
as well as health-giving decoctions. I don't want ointment, peddler, but I do want, like, someone else that I can... sell stuff to. Who the fuck are you, Mateus? Look at the nips on that piggy pig. Holy shit. I like its little mohawk too. I would do that. If I had a pig, I'd get one that has the mohawks. Damn, look at them titties. Oh, I'm not even into the town yet. Alright, so I will come across someone. Hello, cow. Your titties aren't even as big as that piggy's. That piggy looking kind of bad, not gonna lie. For real, for real. For real, for real. That piggy could get it. That piggy could get it stuffing. Foof. Foof, you roosters. Who are you?
Greetings.
Stick my dog on you. Greetings.
God bless. What can I help you with?
What's new in the village?
Oh, so I can just talk to random people.
There's to be a dance this evening. Again. Can we not find some other way to enjoy ourselves for a change? Harvest festival, Pentecost festival, dances, church, and dances again.
What else would we do for fun?
I heard they have drink combat tournaments dance in Rate sometimes. The men put on shining armor, and folk can watch them battering each other. That must be lovely to watch.
Absolutely like lovely. Once in a while. Watching two of men beat the living crap out of each other in armor.
But for a tournament, you need knights.
Hold on.
We don't have enough here.
Damien.
Ah.
Thanatos.
The Hanish's tournament in Rathanatos. Even for commoners.
Thank you for the
even
follow.
Our fellas could enroll there.
Oh my I god! Don't Thanos say that too loud. I can just imagine how my brothers would be tripping over each other to enroll.
They wouldn't be the only ones, would they? How about that Henry? He's always
oh,
waving that
Henry
wooden sword around like you'd think he was
so
getting ready
handsome
to go on crusade. But there's an interesting thought now. Which of our fellas do you think would win?
Oh, for sure, Henry, with my horrible swordsmanship.
Henry would win, for sure. He's always practicing with that wooden sword, like you say. And besides, he's a blacksmith's son. They're always strong from hammering iron all day.
Oh, yeah.
Do you think
hammering
so
all day.
Don't say anything, but I think that Henry's a bit of a fool. And he doesn't overwork himself at that forge.
Anyway, enough about tourneys. I must be on my way. Take care.
My Henry sucks. So far, it's still young. Gossip girls. Yeah, exactly. I want to go to the... this way. I'm trying to find a merchant to sell all of my ill-gotten goods. Hammering? Yeah, exactly, Cyborg. Hammering. Okay, no lockpicking for me. Get out of my way. There's a scholar. Hi, Bianca.
Teresa.
My rival.
Bianca, how come you're up so bright and early?
Papa has me running around from dawn till dusk.
See,
you
look at it. She looks like a freaking dog compared to
I'm
Teresa.
I'm glad you're here, Tess. You've got to help
can't believe
me
my main character
but
was
first,
all over her.
Can you go and see Henry for me?
He's at the sheepfold by the stockade. As usual.
Oh? Playing around with wooden swords again?
Aye. He's getting ready for the life of a mighty warrior.
Well, at least we know he'll be able to protect you from outlaws with wooden swords.
Oh well. Boys and their games. Listen.
I believe the
would you
correct
bring him
saying
a beer
is boys
me?
And their
why don't
toys
you bring it yourself?
If Pa saw me running after Henry, he'd tan my hide. But I can't leave him dry in this heat.
All right, I'll bring the beer to him.
Thanks. And don't forget to tell him it's from me.
Everyone knows all the beer and scallops is from you and your pa.
I'm gonna tell him it's from me.
You know what I mean.
And listen, I'm gonna be like, Teresa, once you've given him the beer,
come back to me again. Meanwhile, I'll make an excuse to pa. I need you to go somewhere with me, but I'll tell you all about it after. Run along before the beer gets warm. Good health to you, Teresa.
Here we are.
Bring beer to Henry. Well, look it, I'm not gonna just go run over to Henry. He ain't my boo. Okay, grocer. Trader and weapons, so. I don't think any of this really matters. Turnips and such.
God save you, Tess.
Speak to me, woman.
God save. What can I do for you?
Let me sell everything that I've stolen. Okay. Let's see. Holy shit, she's rich! $162? Yeah, you take these weeds. I know you like these weeds. So 80 should be able to sell everything, I think. All right, that worked out. Get rude. So, I got, like, many monies. Beer for Henry, chicken feed. And I'm not carrying any of the extra crap, so... I think I'm doing pretty good so far. Put that away. Oh, God. Okay. I wonder if I can, like... talk to the people who got murdered in the beginning of the game. Maybe my dog can talk to this guy's dog. Hello, blacksmith. No? Alright. Very ladylike to just jump the fences like that. I would have liked to have seen this guy just sitting on the ground because I kicked the living crap out of him. So what's this? Bring beer to Henry. Well, aren't both of them going into the same place? Oh no, because I guess he's practicing on the sword. Maybe? That's my hope, anyways. Oh, wow. He really is a nerd, huh?
God be with you, Henry. Mind you don't get hurt.
Good day, Teresa.
I brought you a beer. I'd say you'd need it after a hard battle.
Ah, great. It's as hot as Pa's forge out here today. That's very sweet of you to get me a beer.
I did say that I was going to say it was from me. Fine.
Actually, Bianca sent it. Her pa doesn't want her to come here.
Ah, I see. I'll make it up to her this evening.
I don't want to know how. How come you're training on your own today? You're usually here with that vagabond. What's his name?
Vanyek. And he's not a vagabond. He's a wayfaring combat master.
Well, it looks like he's off wayfaring somewhere else today.
Yeah, more likely sleeping off last night's boozing. Actually, since I've no opponent today, wouldn't you like to have a go? I mean,
fuck yeah.
A bit of swordplay. I could teach you.
Me?
Let's go.
Swordplay?
Sure. Why not?
All right, then. I accept your challenge, young sir, but I must warn you, I can swat a mouse with a broom with my eyes closed.
Yeah, I knew you had the heart
of a warrior.
Pretty
good skill. Mice are quite fast.
Come on then, show me what you're made of. Whoever is the first to hit the other 10 times is the victor.
What if I hurt you though?
Ah, don't worry, I can handle it.
All right, you said so. Fucking stamina sucks. Ugh. God. Ha! Suck it, Henry. Grab him? Oh, I can. I don't know how to... what to do once I grab them, but... get your sword up, lady. Has it not been 10 times?
Don't go easy on me, Harry.
Ah, very good.
Damn. I played this a few years ago.
Henry!
This should be good. I've waited years to play this, so I'm very excited.
Now,
I'm also looking forward to the second one when it comes out, but I'll have to buy it probably halfway through the year, maybe.
Are you alright?
Nothing, I'm fine.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. Are you mad at me?
No, of course not. It's my own stupid fault.
Well, that'll teach you to go around slapping decent, God-fearing girls on the backside. Let me have a look at it.
No, it's only a scratch and a couple of splinters. And I didn't mean to, you know.
Show me that.
No, really, it's nothing.
Mm.
You know how it is, Hal. He who lives by the sword
dies by the splinter, eh?
Oh, look, oh, they're flirting. Ooh, they go to get together. Last game took me over 120 hours to get some woohoo going on. This game, less than 10 hours. Oh, is that how he got the cut on his hand?
By the way, yo, Bianca for that beer.
Interesting. Bow chicka wow wow. Henry gonna get it. I honestly didn't finish the motherfucker. Ooh! Apparently, it's a really long game. So, look, it's understandable. This is like Skyrim level dedication, which I am. I got all winter. I got up until February 14th to dedicate to this, so I am all about it. Okay, so this is my main mission. I feel like even though this says A and B, like maybe B should be done first, because I feel like if I do A, I'll lose out on B. Does that make sense? Also, I'm gonna save the game because screw them. I don't know how to do alchemy yet, so even if I could make saving potions, I can't. How am I gonna get a scar like that eating pussy is sacrifice. Oh, Scarface. Oh, six. Music is great. Reminds me of the Crusades. I think the music is pretty fantastic in this game. I've turned it way down low because otherwise you don't get to hear your characters over it, but I think it's a nice game. This got... so I think it came out in 2010, but this is remastered from 2018. So that's why the graphics look way better than a 2010 game. The dog could still use some work. The dog's quite frightening. Dare I say it's on par with the detail of the Mubari Hound in Dragon Age, but... Look at it. It's a cutie butt, but it could have worked on his face a little bit.
God bless. What can I help you with?
What else was it you wanted from me?
You brought that beer to Henry, then?
I did.
Uh-huh. And what did he say?
He had no one to train with, so we had a bit of sword play together.
You playing with swords?
Yes.
Oh, I play with swords. Don't you worry about it, Bianca.
Actually, a bit too well. I hit Henry on the hand and wounded him.
Really, Tess? I never knew you were such a warrior girl. He had it coming, the donkey. Maybe it'll dampen his enthusiasm for adventure.
What a nice girlfriend.
But now I can tell you what I wanted. Fancy a walk in the woods?
Right now?
Are you gonna kiss me?
You want to court me in the shade of the pines?
Exactly.
I need to pick herbs for distilling schnapps. Henry's favorite.
What herbs do you need?
I've got almost everything, except belladonna. I know a clearing where the best plants grow.
Belladonna? But that's deadly poison.
It's all it about is. Henry, yeah. If you all don't that know she can think doing, about is his D. She got D on the brain.
I haven't poisoned anyone yet.
Yep, she wants to get him drunk and take advantage of him.
Henry's favorite. I see.
Yes. I'd like to give it to him tomorrow.
I might have known it'd be about Henry again.
Well, you know how it is, Tess. Don't worry. You'll find a fellow one day.
That's easy to say when you work in a tavern where there are fellas swarming around you all day. All I see at the mill are sacks of flour.
What about Zbyshek?
Oh, Zbyshek.
I'd rather settle for a sack of flour.
I suppose. Your pa would never let Zbyshek have you anyway. Not long ago, when he had a few too many, I heard him say how he was going to get you the richest husband for miles around.
Ugh, pa. I hope that was just the beer talking. Why don't you go and pick it yourself?
Pa won't let me go on my own. They say a wolf was seen in the woods recently.
A wolf? Hereabouts?
Take out a wolf, no problem.
So they say. But it was old Blaha who claimed to see it.
I even bested my main character.
And he's never
sober.
How
hard can it be?
Still, I wouldn't want to go there alone.
Couldn't your brother go with you?
Adam? He'd shit himself if he saw a wolf. And besides, someone has to take care of the tavern. But
it's super hard.
He could lend us his bow.
Yes. Mainly because this game is kind of realistic.
Thanks.
Wolf will probably tear me to shreds.
You're going to borrow a bow from Adam, and then you want me to go with you to pick Belladonna in the woods.
Actually,
my hair is like
it's not entirely
being
that simple.
Extra hairy
Adam
today.
Won't lend me his bow.
Fucking
the last time
my
he did,
ear.
I broke the string.
Skin in the
You'll
way, I can't hear anything.
Anyway, I don't know how to shoot, but Stibor taught you, didn't he?
Yeah, but that was a long time ago.
I've never shot a bow.
If the wolf sees a bow, he won't come near us. So will you go and ask Adam?
Says who? What wolf are we talking about?
Just give him a wink and the bow is yours.
You might be able to do that with Henry, but me, well.
Come now. You're as pretty as any lass in the province. And once you've got the bow, meet me on the bridge by the lake, all right?
All right, I'll help you. But next time I want something from you, I don't want to hear any excuses about how you have to see Henry.
Deal. You're an angel, Tess.
All right. Game saved, which is nice. Oh! Well, fuck you too, Bianca.
Just be back before the place fills up in the evening.
May the Lord
God save you.
God be with you.
I heard you're a really good archer. And that you've even got your own bow.
Yeah. I've got a bow. I made it myself. And I can hit the tree behind the tavern at 20 paces.
Good heavens.
Oh,
that's amazing.
That's amazing.
Would
you let me play with
your
bow
for a while?
Lend my bow? To a girl? Well, I don't know, Teresa.
Hmm.